How very curious.
Now, Kanye West sat down with Forbes magazine and they talked about a lot. So we'll break some of these things down. This was actually just released 40 minutes ago. Now, Kanye West said, yes, he is running for presidency and he's running under the banner of the birthday party. Because when he wins, he says it's everybody's birthday. He also said that he is going to run the White House operation similar like Wakanda, you know, the fictional kingdom from Black Panther.
But I thought there was plenty of room.
Ah, but it's very rude to sit down without being invited.
I'll say it's rude. It's very, very rude indeed.
It's very, very, very rude indeed. Oh, I'm very sorry. But I did enjoy your singing, and I wondered if you could tell me.
Great model. Our
singing? Yeah, great model. Great model.
He
said he's extremely cautious about the coronavirus vaccine. He believes they want to put chips inside of us and they want to do all kinds of things to make it where we can't cross the gates of heaven.
I'm sorry I interrupted your birthday party. Thank you.
Birthday? My dear child, this is not a birthday party.
Of course not. This is another birthday party.
On birthday? Well, I'm sorry, but I don't quite understand.
It's very simple. Now, 30 days have happened. And on birthday, if you have a birthday, then you... She doesn't know what an unbirthday is.
How?
What else?
He says, when I'm president, let's also have some fun. Let's get past all the racism conversation. Let's empower people with 40 acres and a mule. Let's give them a land and a plan.
Now, statistics prove that you
imagine just one birthday every year.
But there are 364 unbirthdays.
Precisely why we're gathered here to cheer.
Why, then today is my unbirthday, too.
It is?
What a small world it is.
In that case, very unbirthday.
To me?
To you.
He said he would like to end police brutality. He said he's against the death penalty. And he wants to clean up the chemicals in our deodorant and in our toothpaste.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. How I wonder what you're at. Up above the world you fly. Like a tea tray in the sky. How very curious. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Now, when they discussed about taxes, he said he hadn't done the necessary research yet. He says, I will research with the strongest experts that serve God and come back with the best solution. And that will be my answer for anything that I haven't researched. He also believes he had contracted coronavirus in February, but said a vaccine was the mark of the beast. He's also professed his love for China. He said it's not China's fault that the disease, it's not the Chinese people's fault. He says they're God's people also. I love China. It changed my life. It changed my perspective. It gave me such a wide perspective.
But it's very rude to sit down without being invited.
I'll say it's rude. It's very, very rude indeed.
Very, very, very rude indeed. Very sorry. But I did enjoy your singing, and I wondered if you could tell me.
You enjoyed our singing?
Oh, what a delightful time.